Hey everyone, Nathaniel Fulgence here from Nintendo Prime, and I just want to make a quick video here saying thank you so much for all of your support on Patreon. We have now hit our $300 stretch goal, which means, yes folks, we are doing a game review starting in January. We will review one game per month as chosen by our patrons. Maybe we'll increase it from one game a month after that. It's going to depend on how the process goes. The only other game we ever reviewed was Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle, and that took me north of 100 hours from gameplay to footage recording to script writing to script editing, and then you have video recording and audio recording and splicing everything together and multiple takes and blah, 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 blah. But I just wanted to give a quick shout out and say thank you so much for everyone for your support. Our next stretch goal is the $500 stretch goal on Patreon. That's where we will launch a 2 to 3 day a week live news talk show, basically, where I go over the news, talk about what's happening, and respond to you guys live. Each episode of that would be an hour long and would be live on the channel after the fact, unlike some of our other live streams. But I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. I do apologize if the if the camera's a little wobbly here. I am doing this kind of vlog style with my phone. But, you know, it is what it is. We will be trying out a live stream. I don't know if it's going to be tonight. But one of these nights coming up, we're going to be doing a live stream where the point of the stream is to drive support for our Patreon, support for our sponsorships on YouTube, support for subscribing on Twitch. And while that's a drive for money, I obviously need to make it highly entertaining and worthwhile. So there's going to be some drinking involved. We're talking beer, we're talking shots, we're talking getting nuts and tying video games into it, all for you lovely people. Again, I'm not sure if it's tonight. It's all going to depend on when am I ready to get wild and crazy and potentially drunk on stream with you folks, for you guys showing support and love. But I just wanted to give a quick video and say thank you so much. There will be a Prime Comments coming later tonight. Obviously, I got the 5 o'clock shadow going on. I'm going to have it going on for that too. It's kind of a lazy day Sunday for me. But thank you so much. Love you guys. And I will catch you in the next one.